I was completely and totally appalled. As a human being, as a black woman, and as a parent.